In southern Oklahoma, the 1880s are closer than you think.
We're probably the only place in Oklahoma, or probably in the world, that has two saloons, and the hardest drink we sell is sarsaparilla.
Yeah.
Join K10 News as Lisanne Anderson takes us to a little southern Oklahoma frontier town known as Sapochne West. It's a trip back in time you'll never forget. Part of our This is Texoma series, Thursday at 6 p.m. on K10 News.